Let's try to eliminate as many problems as we can now, or potential problems.
The whole process usually starts 1 year before in the summer. We usually hold our design meetings and just talking about what we want to see in the car. Once the year starts, we start fabricating our car.
The students design and build the car from the ground up. The team is divided into various design teams that focus on the different components.
This past year, my junior year, I worked as the drivetrain design lead. I designed the gearbox and the whole drivetrain system, and now for my senior year, I'll be the chief mechanic.
This weekend, we'll be competing at our Baja competition here in Rochester, New York. The conclusion of Baja competitions is the endurance race. It's a 4-hour endurance race. It's not necessarily a timed race per se. It's more of how many laps can you complete within the 4 hours, and based off that, you get a score.
It's just a lot of fun to take what you've learned in the classroom and apply it to something, and then seeing your work all come together at competition is a really cool experience.
There's so much involved here. We need the mechanical engineers, obviously, but there's also electrical engineers contributing to remote data collection, and biomedical engineers for the ergonomics of the car.
Halfway through, we're looking good. We've been consistently going through the course, no issues so far. The car looks good, taking all the jumps and everything and the obstacles very well. So yeah, we keep it up for the rest of the race.
We've recruited people from economics and finance for being the business manager and managing the finances of the team.
Ideally, what a business person I think should be is an enabler. I should be able to join a group of people who have no experience with business and enable them to spend their time doing what they do best. It's good because I feel like I have a chance to really add something to a team filled with already very talented people.
We have spotters all throughout in the spectator areas watching for any signs of issues with the car. We're getting towed in, lift the tent up.
It's a lot of ups and downs. You go in with certain expectations and hopes, and you meet some and you don't. You try everything, work together as a team, and you figure out what you need to do to fix it.
A couple of our guys noticed that our tire was a little low, so we pulled the car off and the tire was totally flat. So what we did was we took it off, we changed it quickly, cleaned off the number panels, and set the car back out.
Students love to have hands-on projects. Having designed something and actually seeing it work is a tremendous experience for them. The experience is also greatly appreciated by people out in industry.
I can honestly say I am where I am in, you know, my engineering career per se because of Baja.
I've already found, like, applying to internships and stuff that they love to see that I've done Baja and I have hands-on experience.
Whole weekend went extremely well. I'm extremely proud of the team and everyone here, all the help that we got, and we did well overall, so I'm extremely happy for that.